Haha. This is annoying. It's like it thinks it's mapped to that, but it's not. Clover, pure water. Where'd you come out of? I guess it was just... I mean, unless there's a hidden door... Walking down the hallway, I suppose. Maybe she came out of here. Friend and a foe. How do you put up with these jerks, Rodywyr? You killed the imps, or she did? Oh, clover. Or a piece of clover. A red rose and a potion to resist fire. Well, greetings to you. Good morning. Did Bedeville Masterson... Masterton send you with those supplies that I ordered? Oh, Mortisteer Kingsmith said I might know where to find Theodoric Mastersmith's cloth amulet? I'm sorry, but that seems to have disappeared shortly after his death and hasn't been heard of since. A real shame. Could you do me a favor since you're here? I need a few things for my work here, and if you could fetch them for me, I'd be most grateful. I guess we're not done, even after we finish exploring this dungeon. Sure, why not? Excellent. Here, let me jot down what I need. Take this list to Bedeville Masterton of Mordeweer's finest herb garden in Cathway Dairy. He's the only one I trust to give me the exact ingredients I need. I'll expect you to be back here within 49 days. Please be prompt. It's almost 2 months, and you tell me to be prompt. I suppose I have enough time. I spoke with Rodywyr Moorcroft in Ruins of Hearthfield Orchard. He was unable to help me in my search for the cloth amulet, but I agreed to get some alchemical ingredients for him from Bedeville Masterton of Mordeweer's finest herb garden in Cathway Dairy in return in 49 days. Well, I don't think that helps what the Mages Guild wanted. I jump? Yeah, it's still jump. Just looking around for secret doors in here as well. There's a few places I haven't been, notably from that huge chamber. Some doors and such that we haven't explored off of there. Like, up there. Did I fall on this thing? Didn't work. Alright, what about through here? You attacked me in mid-save. Can't open these. I hear another one of those screaming monstrosities. He might be in here. Oh, that's back here. Okay, then what about... Did I come out this way yet? Well, the door's closed. So I would think not. Well, it appears empty. I didn't know the fire could hurt me. That was a surprise. So loud. No door here. There's a door here, though. Oh, and one here. Empty. Can I injure you at all? I mean, that would only be fair. You killed the warrior. Well, I hit him. I wonder if he can throw spells through the cage. Ugh. Crap. Let's run out to the open area. Ow. Whoops. It's a little awkward here. Oh crap. Now I'm doing that again. I mean, I did need... Where's my sword? No! Can't end like this! Now that I meant to do. Nice. Ah. I don't want to drop the wakizashi. I don't think the holy stuff sells for much. I could be wrong. Okay. Where was I going? In here or... Right. I can't carry anything more, though. That's the problem. I probably can't rest here. group of people resting, okay. What's your name, stranger? Are you perhaps an adventurer too? I can't wait to get back to Stockworth Minster, have a nice mug of ale at the Silver Helm, and then fall asleep. I think I might not be able to rest because the game recognizes them as enemies? We'll see. Okay. Running and critical strike. That's not what I meant to hit. Critical strike, 20% running, 26. Oh crap! Those jump scares, man. Ugh, here we go again. Interaction in steel mode. Well, I don't want to do that either. Oh, he's got a lot of stuff. I can't carry it all. Big tooth. Huh. Breaks my heart. I can't pick this stuff up. Are you hurting yourself trying to open that? I want to see if you can open it. I mean, I could open them by whacking it. Why can't they? Between the two of us, we might be able to do this thing. Let's switch to that. Wait. Steel walk is that? Oh, I thought I couldn't. I thought I couldn't use that with the shield. I had something else before. Didn't I? Ugh. Sorry about this, guys. Whoops. That's recast, but wait a second. It's gotta be my. I gotta order a new one of these. I spilled something on it. So it's. That might be why it's doing this. That was pretty disastrous. Oh, like a school. Oh. Can't take the icon. Kind of curious how close we are. 60% to the next level. Hi! I'm not as good with the wakizashi. That's why I'm using it though, trying to improve. Doesn't really explain how this works, though. I can't carry a flower. Oh! The material, alright, we need orcish. Not orcish, ebony. So, it's a long blade, isn't it? Doesn't say. This isn't what I was using. There was something else I was using. It did like 2 to like 19 points of damage or something. It wasn't this. This is another short blade. Which is why I can have my shield out, so... Five to ten. Yeah, it must be in my wagon. It's not coming up from behind me now. I want you to follow me out here. Can you? Maybe you can't fit in here. Or it. Come on. Come on up. Oh. You got a lot of points for being in such an enclosed place where it's hard for me to fight you. It's hard to evade in such a small area. At least I'm hitting it a lot. Nice. Snake venom. Can't carry it. How sad. Let's head back. Let's head out of here. Kinda had my fill of this place. Just rest, just in case. I have had my fill of this accursed place. I'm gonna have trouble finding this guy again to bring him his items. So, I'm not sure if that means I'm done with the Mage Guild quest, because that's a quest for him. That's a quest for this guy, whoever he is. Oh, I didn't open that. Ah, okay. Brings me out here. So, we go up here. And then, I'm not sure. Ah, okay. First, not much to dump. What was I using? First, well, I can't grab it, so let's just... throw that in there. Potion of resist fire. Put that in there. That. That. Potion recipes even weigh something. It's just with this new armor, I can't carry much. But then again, we have a lot of ingredients. And that adds up. Alright. I don't need to be carrying these on my person at all times. Hey, that helps. Okay. That I did not realize. Okay. Okay. So he wants me to go to Cathway Dairy. Just showing me the mastering. Cathway Dairy. Okay. I'm gonna cross someone praying. Thief just died. Devout follower of Akatosh, no thanks. Good health, yes. Alright, so we... it's a pretty big place. Look at that. Cathway Dairy. So I'm looking for... Mordawir's Finest Herb Garden. Bedeville Masterton. If anyone knows where this herb garden is. Sorry about that. You gotta go very nearby. Here, I'll show you Mordawir's Finest Herb Garden on your map. Thank you. That is most convenient. Oh, I'm like heading right towards it. Not this, I don't think. Well, that's very interesting. That's not even a place. Oh, never mind. Not sure if I'm still headed. Yeah, I'm still headed towards it. Is this building? Nope. It's this building. You have to challenge finding the door sometimes. Incense and soft music soothe your nerves as you cross the threshold. Each item in this shop is carefully mounted and displayed. Not the slightest defect can be detected in any item within. I don't know why the alchemist shop have tavern music. It's not him that we need to talk to. Dunard, it's, Bedeville Masterton, so... Ah, there you are. Another shopping list from Rodywyr Moorcraft, eh? I swear, if I send another shipment out to him without getting paid, charged to my account. Ha! That's rich. Listen, I'll give you the fairy dragon scales he asked for, but the rest will have to be special ordered. And I'm not doing that until he pays me for everything else I've sent to him. I'm sorry, but that's the best I can do. Okay. I guess I have that. There's this fairy dragon scales, okay. Now that's gonna be the hardest part, is returning to this place. Ruins of Hearthfield Orchard. And finding this guy inside. I don't remember where he is, and I was just there. Isn't that crazy? Hearthfield? Yeah. No one coming to attack me? I feel ignored. That was near the well. Now I have persistent dungeons on. So anything that comes at me should be something that I haven't killed yet. I don't remember where this guy is. I found I'm kind of late in my wanderings through here. That's loud. Well, I can gather some stuff I missed last time, because I was overweighed. Elven broadsword. That would sell for a good amount. Some leather. I can imagine a leather shield would be very popular. Oh! I missed an area. Look at that. Don't silence me. Means I can't heal myself for a little bit. Yeah, he didn't regenerate. I'm pretty sure I just never went down here. I'm not silenced anymore. Sweet. Plus, there's also a skeleton. This sounds very loud. That's it for this area. Oh wait, what we got? Steel staff? Not sure if I've been down all these tunnels. Oh! Definitely haven't. So we're still finding new stuff. Lock level 2. Oops. I actually picked it! Look at that! That's amazing. I found a diamond talisman. Oh. Drop the steel short sword. Holy water. Wow. Cool! I like that. Even though I'm having trouble finding the guy, I'm still gaining, coming out in the end. have that. All that. And then... what's up the stairs then? Oh, I just was in here. Right, okay, up the stairs. That's nothing. These. Yes. Been all over here, haven't I? Ah! There you are, my friend.